Okay, there's been a slight change of plan. Commander McKinnon requires logistical support down at Kamino. He just left as you guys are coming in.
Any idea why, sir?
No, Corporal.
Now take the trucks over there. You should probably get a move on.
Understood, sir.
How did things get this fucked anyway?
Come on, it's hardly like it's a surprise. The economy's been in a fucking tank.
Well? Sounds like McKinnon needs some heavy lifting done at Kamino. I'll drive.
You sure you can handle that?
Fuck you, man.
Sergeant Lacey, grab that second truck. We're headed down to Kamino. Hold up a second there, Staff Sergeant. Let us get out of your way. Sure, appreciate it.
You know, Carrie, the service here sure is excellent sometimes.
Jesus, those greenbacks seem really on edge, huh?
No kidding. I better give Lacey the heads up.
Sergeant Lacey, be advised. Greenbacks are really waving their dicks around today. Be on your best behavior at the checkpoint, soldier. You got that?
Yes, Staff Sergeant. I'll put on my best smile, sir.
You know, I don't even think they even know what they're looking for, Carrie.
Requesting urgent medical support at our position. Commander McKinnon is down. Please respond.
Behind you, sir.
Copy that, Camino. Dispatching reinforcements. Just hold on.
Echo, we see explosions at Camino. Gunfire across the island. Broadway, give me a report.
Situation unclear, Echo. Wait one.
Sir, you got any idea what's going on?
Not a clue. Sounds like a goddamn invasion.
Wait, CSAT?
Stay alert. Get set for contact.
Sir.
Stay focused. Point X-ray is just over the hill. Our best bet is to RB with them and take it from there.
Jesus. Rogaine's taking a beating.
Let's hope X-rays had better luck. Move it!
That's not exactly a good sign.
Hurry there! Out!
Now what, sir?
Shit.
I don't know, we're out of options. We need to get out in the open, now! Rogaine's down, Camino's fucked! It's only bad news back where we came from. We've got to head south, there's a forest just over the hill.
A forest? Are you serious?
If you got any better ideas, feel free to share. Let's go!
Soldier, 400 meters, bearing 345. soldier, 400 meters northeast, bearing 330.
Sir?
I don't think we have much of a choice, Gary.
Sarge! Sergeant Adams! Jesus!
Sergeant Adams, we just heard an explosion. You guys okay? Over. Adams, Carrie, you there? Respond.
Yeah, I'm here. Fuck.
Wait, what happened? Where's Adams? Over.
Landmine. I'm on my own.
Fuck. Shit, Carrie, I'm sorry, but you gotta get out of there. If we heard it, you can bet the AAF did too. You copy?
Yeah, I copy.
Are you hurt?
Yeah. I mean, no. I'm fine.
Okay. Make your way to us, and we'll go from there. Out.
Scott Miller, Royal Navy. Come in, over.
Receiving you, sir. Sergeant Lacey, over.
Next time, avoid broadcasting over the whole net, soldier. We're consolidating the remnants of our forces at Camp Maxwell. You're welcome to join us if you want.
Yes, sir, of course.
Not so fast. Altis armed forces have concentrated themselves around Mike 2-6 and the airbase, meaning there's a sea of AAF units between you and us. I'm dispatching a team to RV with you at 028-037, just east of Camp Tempest. Our call sign is Falcon. Make your way there. Over.
Copy that, sir. We'll be there. Out. Kerry, you get that? Over.
Copy.
We can't keep them waiting all day. We're leaving in 10. Hope to see you before then. Out.
Thank you.
Hold one next to it. Got it. Out.
Good to see you, Carrie. Let's move.
Likewise, Sergeant.
All right, guys. Just so we're all on the same page. We're gonna push south to the rendezvous, link up with the Brits, and continue to Camp Maxwell. Okay, let's do this.
We're going in there?
Yep.
Into the forest.
You got a problem with forest, Carrie?
I just haven't had that much luck with him today.
Like this. It's too quiet.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
Man, front!
Move out!
told you going through the forest was a bad idea.
This is Falcon. We just heard gunfire. You guys all right? Over.
Good to hear from you, Falcon. We ran into a greenback patrol. Nothing we couldn't handle. Over.
Copy. We're in position at the rendezvous. Awaiting your arrival.
Understood, Falcon. See you soon. Out.
What's your position?
Grid 0-3-3-0-4-0.
Injured! Fuck, I'm hurt!
Clear.
Shit, help!
Keep moving. The trees will help hide us. You. there.
Well, that's it, right?
Falcon, be advised. We're nearing your position. Try not to shoot us. Over.
No promises. Falcon out.
Glad to see you made it one piece. Let's go.
How many other guys you helped out this way?
You're the only one so far.
All right, follow me. For now, we're regrouping at Maxwell, whoever's left. Just don't get too comfortable. You're one of the last groups we've been in contact with. Captain Miller's coordinating things. Believe it or not, he's the ranking officer left on this fucking rock. He's just over there, setting up a temporary briefing area right now. We're piling the few weapons we have just beside it. It's not exactly an armory, but we need to take stock of whatever we got. So for now, we're dividing up into four squads. Alpha through Delta. I'm leading Delta, and your squad leader's just over there. Sergeant Conway's heading up Alpha. You guys must know each other. Anyway, Miller's got the details. A healer went down on a forest nearby. He's putting together a plan. Get your shit together and report in when you're set, Corporal. We'll try to sort out exactly what the fuck is going on.
Where the hell are the reinforcements?
Still piecing together what happened this morning, but one thing is clear. Altis armed forces on Stratis are hostile. Right now, long-range comms are down. Commander McKinnon is confirmed KIA, and whatever equipment we may have had is either halfway scrapped or entirely wrecked. We need to organize, rearm, make a plan, and take back the initiative. We'll split up. I've nominated three men, Conway, Lacey, and Mitchell, to each leader squad, Alpha through Charlie. My own team will operate as Delta under the command of Lieutenant James. Now, the first priority is situational awareness. Half our force will go on recon. Another squad will dig in here and take stock of whatever equipment we've got to hand. And that just leaves us with our most pressing concern. The AAF managed to bring down a Blackfoot. It crash-landed dangerously close to our position. There's a burning wreck and a smokestack a mile high. That is no good. Alpha will secure the crash site, make a sweep for any survivors, and get rid of it. Questions? All right. Let's move out, gentlemen.
Alpha. Enemy forces occupying the crash site neutralized. Securing now. Over.
Copy that, Alpha. Be advised, Bravo reports enemy movement incoming from Gurner. Get in and get out. Falcon, out.
We've got a survivor at the crash site. He's immobilized. We don't have the supplies to get him moving. Requesting medevac. Over.
Medevac? With respect, Alpha, it's not like we've got a helo on standby here. Bear with me. Wait one. All right, Alpha. The best we can do is divert an element from Delta. They can bring a stretcher. Sit tight. Out. To Alpha, we're on the way. Sending our medic to your guy. Over.
Copy that. Just hurry the fuck up. We're losing him. Fuck!
What is it?
I've got no pulse here. It's gone.
Shit. Falcon, this is Delta. They've lost their pilot. Please advise. Over.
Acknowledge, Delta. You did what you could. Fall back. Alpha, continue on mission. Destroy the wreck and get back to Maxwell. Out.
Okay, wait until we're all clear before detonating. Thank you.
you are aware, we've been scouting positions to the north, keeping tabs on enemy movement. Unfortunately, Bravo ran into trouble, taking contact in a village a little to the west of our position. They're pinned down and need our support, gentlemen. An advanced element has already set up a position nearby to get eyes on the situation. AAF units have mobilized in the valley leading to the village. More support is no doubt en route. Alpha will approach from the east. Use the hills and the forest cover to your advantage. Clear the village and get our boys out of there. Okay, regroup and report in.
Double time, gentlemen. Back into the forest. We'll track along the ridge line and take up a position above the village.
Sir, update. We've got enemy movement in the valley. At least one Greenback fire team. Looks like they're outflanking Bravo's position in the village. Over.
Acknowledged, Private. Appreciate the heads up. We're just east of your position en route to the staging point. Fall back and link up with us. Out. Alpha to Falcon. Be advised. Contact spotted near the village. Over.
Negative, Alpha. Seize the high ground. Stay on mission. Out.
Okay, Jackson reports contact in the valley. Keep your eyes open, gentlemen. Jackson, did you copy my last? Fall back and regroup. Over. Private Jackson, respond. Over. Change of plan. I can't raise Jackson. We'll divert to his last known position. Get set for contact, gentlemen.
75 meters in front.
Avoid the valley. Maneuver around the threat. Clear the village. Falcon out.
appreciate the assist. Falcon, this is Bravo. Come in. Over.
Receiving you, Bravo. Go ahead. Over.
All clear here, sir. Thanks to Alpha, at least. Requesting further orders. Over.
Good to hear, Bravo. Fine work, Alpha. Charlie's inbound with support for your wounded. Entrench your positions. Falcon, out.
Entrench your positions? It's easy for him to say. Where the hell are the Brits, anyway? What the fuck is Delta doing?
Spotters neutralized.
Copy, Bravo. We saw him.
Larkin, sit rep.
Three, report in. Over.
He's hit.
He's hit.
As I'm sure you're all well aware, comms are still down. Efforts to re-establish contact with NATO Medcom have thus far proved fruitless. The plain truth, gentlemen, with the AAF regrouping, we must re-establish a link soon. Now, beside the airbase, Mike 26 is the most high-tech installation on Stratis. It's also one of the most strategically valuable positions on the island. It's a risk, but hitting the facility will deal a serious blow to the AAF. And if anywhere holds an opportunity to reopen channels, it's there. This will be a coordinated effort. Charlie will set up a mortar, Alpha will provide overwatch and mark any priority targets. We'll strike hard from a distance, and together with Bravo, we'll move in quickly, hold the positions against any potential counterattack. Okay, squad leaders, form on me. I'll share some extra details. The rest of you, get set. Dismissed.
Over.
Copy that. Alpha out.
Stay low.
Group 75 meters front.
Hit the dirt. All units, be advised. We've taken up a position on Overwatch. Out. All right, Gary, you're up. Call out targets for Charlie. Remember, the tower at Bravo's entry point. Anything guarding the main entrance has priority.
Requesting immediate fire support at the designated coordinates. Over.
Target location received. Ordinances inbound. Out. Rounds complete. Out.
Requesting immediate fire support at the designated coordinates. Over.
Target location received. Ordinances inbound. Out. Splash.
Requesting immediate fire support at the designated coordinates. Over.
Target location received. Ordinances inbound. Out. Splash. Out. Rounds complete. Out.
Requesting immediate fire support at the designated coordinates. Over.
Target location received. Ordinances inbound. Out. Rounds complete. Out. Splash. Alpha to Bravo, engage when ready. Engage when ready, do you copy?
We copy you, Alpha. Bravo's on the move. Out.
Waiting.
Carry, board that vehicle. Move 300 meters. Front.
Weapons free. Stay alert. Left. Disembark.
Wait one. This is Delta. Be advised. Greenbacks are definitely mobilizing. We captured at least 2 motorized infantry squads. They're gearing up at Rogaine. We're en route back to your position now. We're trying to open up a channel to Medcom. Just watch your fire. We're coming in from the northeast.
Will do, Delta. Shit, Charlie's out of round. All right, looks like we're gonna have to do this the hard way.
Move right!
Covering fire!
On the move!
Okay, let's go!
Covering, go!
Covering
man,
fire.
75 meters right.
Cover me!
Thank you.
mobilized, awaiting further orders. Over.
Fine work, Alpha. Entrench your position for now. Delta, sit rep. Over.
Bad news, sir. We've got nothing here. No way to establish a link to Medcom. All the equipment's fried. At least we can rig it to blow. We're setting the charges now. All squads, get clear!
Wait, what? You can't just blow it up! What the fuck was all this for, then?
Stand down, Bravo! That's an order! If we can't hold it, we raise it! Proceed, Delta. Burn it down. The rest of you fall back to Maxwell. Falcon, out.
Timer set. 60 seconds to detonation.
Move 200 meters! Right!
Okay, listen up. Recon reports indicate that the AAF will be making a push south in the next few hours. It appears they're keen to lock down the area around Gurna. Intel suggests that the highest ranking officer on Stratis will himself be in the area. Neutralizing him will deal a serious blow to our enemy. Decapitating their command structure may even signal an end to this whole situation. We simply cannot let this opportunity pass us by, gentlemen. Now, we've come up with a plan of action. My team has a submersible stash just off the west coast. That's why we asked for volunteers, those of you with diving experience. One of my men, Lieutenant James here, will use it to lead a small squad and insert north of Gurna. Meanwhile, Bravo will circle around and take up a position to the south. Once both teams are in place, we will close the trap. All right, let's set this in motion. Dismissed.
Well, I heard the shit kicked off up at Camino.
Oh, yeah? Right, I heard.
can barely make out the mess.
Fucking greenbacks, man.
shots.
All right, move quickly and quietly. Hold fire until we're ready to strike.
Bravo, report in. Over.
Falcon, this is Bravo. We're in position, awaiting your signal. Over.
Solid copy, Bravo. Swordfish, looks like we're just waiting on you. Get moving. Over.
We'll go, sir. We're en route. Swordfish out. This is Swordfish. Enemy forces in Gurna neutralized. Over.
Copy that, Swordfish. Great job. Do you have a kill confirmation on our target? Over.
Making a sweep now, sir. Over.
Be quick about it, Swordfish. Assume enemy forces of Tempest are mobilizing. I'd estimate you have about 5 minutes until they're on top of you. Over.
Understood. Swordfish out. Terry, find and verify the target. Make sure it's Archive.
I need ammo. Sir, it's not him.
What?
It's not him. It's an officer. Pretty high ranking, but it's not our guy.
Damn it! Falcon, be advised. Our intel was faulty. The target isn't here. Over.
Say again, Swordfish. You're positive it's not him. Over.
It's definitely a high ranking officer, sir. But it's not our target. Over.
Shit. Understood, Swordfish. Get yourselves back here. Falcon out.
There's a truck in the center of town. Everyone, load up! Falcon, be advised. The others are commandeering a truck. I'm gonna double back for the SDV. Meet you guys back at Maxwell. Over.
Acknowledge, Swordfish. Out.
Hold fire! Move quick!
We've struck some fairly significant blows against the AAF. They've been weakened. We only have a small window of opportunity to exploit that fact, though, before they are reinforced. It's also become clear that we're running short on ammo and supplies. We've got the momentum, but we risk stretching ourselves too thin, gentlemen. Fortunately, an opportunity has presented itself. We've managed to re-establish communication with a contact that is tied to the local guerrillas. It's a small cell, part of a larger network of resistance on the Altis mainland. They call themselves the FIA, FIA. In the wake of the AAF attack, our contact goes by the name Nikos, set up an ammunition dump somewhere near LZ Connor. He's offering to, well, share it, in a manner of speaking. Now, we've agreed to link up just south of here, meet with him, secure some supplies, and RTB. Be on your guard.
MVG's in it too.
All right, everybody set? Let's go meet Miller's contact.
Form Diamond. Move 300 meters. Front.
I'm out. Guy again.
Miller says it's a resistance contact of his, tied with a bigger cell on Altus.
Altus?
Yeah, I get the impression that it's somehow linked to his team being here. This whole thing looks pretty fucking shady, to be honest.
So, with respect, sir, where's Miller now?
Fuck knows, Corporal. Delta and Charlie moved north, coordinating the recon, I guess. But he's right. We do need supplies if we want to keep on kicking Greenback ass. Now stay sharp, keep moving. We don't have all night.
Understood.
Shit, that's Connor!
On file.
Shit! We need to go! Now! Move!
Falcon, this is Alpha. Do you copy?
Alpha, what the fuck was that?
It's Connor! Something blew the fuck up!
Damn it, Alpha! Get moving! We need those supplies!
I'm way ahead of you! We're on it! Let's move!
Stay alert. Halfway, southwest.
How the hell did they find out about the weapons?
I don't know, Carrie. Just keep moving.
Alpha, Connor's gone dark. Sounds like the AAF's moved in. They probably hit the abandoned towns nearby too. Kick those assholes out of there. Secure those supplies. Over.
Do our best, Falcon. Out. Carrie, Doc, on me. Flanking left. The rest of you, flank right. Regroup when it's clear. Understood?
Copy. Man, 75 meters front.
Move up.
Engage that man.
Soldier, 75 meters just up ahead.
Engaging target.
Carry!
Shoot!
Shit, I don't see Nikos. Doc, check his driver. On it. No pulse, he's not breathing. Figures. Okay, let's keep moving.
Form line.
You honestly secure. Over.
Good job. Proceed to LZ Connor immediately.
On the way. Out.
destroyed them, but they're sure as hell gone now. Over.
God damn it. All right, strike hard, Alpha. Make a point. Clear the area.
Understood. With pleasure. Out. All right, you heard it. Let's take it to them.
Wait, we're not falling back to Maxwell, sir?
Negative, Corporal. Miller wants us to make a stand. Let's go!
Move 75 meters front.
Danger! Move 100 meters front.
Thank you. Nick!
Walker, QLAT soldier. Carry, get support. Clear.
Fuck. You know you make it back out of it.
Counter. Hey, I've been hard last night. Good to see you in one piece. You took some casualties. Gillespie, Stevenson, a couple of others I helped with her. Lots of rest for some basic reporting. Anyway, the AAF pulled back. For now, it looks fucked up right. As you can see, things are pretty fucked up right now. So we're moving out. Miller's calling me. Get your shit together. Head over when you're ready. And you, Corporal Kelly. Seem to have developed the habit of staying alive. You'll want to hold on to that.
don't look good right now. We took a hit. We lost a number of good men. Now, nothing I can say will change that fact, but I do have new information. Late last night, Delta managed to establish temporary long-range contact with NATO Medcom. Reinforcements are inbound. We need to lay the groundwork for a full invasion. They need an established foothold, not a broken-down base hidden in the woods. I say we attack now. We catch the AAF off guard. We hold the ground we seize. I'll lead Delta behind enemy lines and take up an advanced position to the north of Aegea Marina. Alpha and Bravo will lead the main assault on the military range, while Charlie hit Camp Rogaine and contain any counterattack that may flank our main assault. Once the range is secure, we'll converge on the town and entrench our position. I'll go through the exact details with each individual group leader. They'll fill the rest of the men in on the plan. Good luck, gentlemen.
Over.
This is Alpha, en route to the RV. 60 seconds. Over.
Bravo here. Likewise. Over.
Charlie to Delta. We're on approach. Should have visual contact in a few seconds. Over. All squads, roger that. All right, gentlemen. We've got one shot at this. Let's get it done. Out.
Likewise, Alpha.
Alpha to Delta. We've linked up with Bravo, beginning the main assault. Get ready. Over.
Understood. Good luck. Out.
Move 100 meters.
Front! Contact! Front! 100 meters! Right over there! Franklin! Bennett! Gate that man! Front! Charlie!
300 meters, front.
Okay, let's go!
Go!
Soldier, 100 meters, just up ahead. Franklin, Bennett, fire at that soldier, northwest.
Lopez, engage that machine gunner, northwest.
Machine gunner, 400 meters, northwest.
Lopez, attack that rifleman, right up ahead.
Soldier, 100 meters, front! vent. 100 meters, right.
Attacking!
We're 100 meters, front!
down. Seven, I'm the new actual.
Alpha, get into the boat.
Sorry about this, buddy.
Hello, Lieutenant. I read you. It's Kerry. Lieutenant, do you copy? Over.
What the fuck? Kerry, is that you?
A piece of it.
What's your status? Where's Sergeant Hardy?
Hardy didn't make it. I'm sorry. I found him washed up on the beach. I have absolutely no idea where I am.
Shit. All right. Can you pick out any landmarks? Any choppers or shelling?
Yeah, both, I think. Look, I'm on a beach. I can't see shit from here.
You got a map at least?
Negative.
Right, listen carefully. It sounds like you're nearby the old capital, Kavala. That's where the fighting is. We're just to the north of it, on Overwatch.
We?
First off, get someplace where you've got a view of the city. If you look north, you'll see two hills. One with a radio mast.
Radio mast. Got it.
That's not it. We're dug in on the other hillside. Just in case. Our grid ref is 039-143. Try to make your way to our position. We'll be here until dark. Understood?
Got it.
All right. Good luck, Kerry.